Hello everyone, this is Howard from Milesight, and you're welcome to our booth at GSX at 1080. So I'm going to show you more details of our technologies of Milesight. So follow me. As you can see, basically we have two product lines, which is the regular CCTV, and the other line is the license plate recognition cameras. So in the first line, you can see four items of our CCTV products, which is only four of our whole series, including the outdoor and indoor solutions. We have over 30 models of our whole families of CCTV products, including panoramic, PDZ, and fixed and motorized bullets and domes. And secondly, this is our key features of our products, highlights of our products, which is license plate recognition cameras. As you can see, for example, this one, we are using a global shutter technologies with two lens, dual lens sensors. The first sensor is for the evidence capture for the whole scenario. And the other one is more focused on the detailed capture of the license plate. And we also have a 4G modular embedded in this camera. So make sure that this camera can work without any internet cables. And also, for example, like this one, it is our long-range LPR cameras. So it supports the detection of long-range, low-light, and high-speed, up to 400 feet detection, even when there is no external illuminators during night. So these are the basic information about our CCTV cameras and also our license plate recognition cameras. And afterwards, I'm going to show you some highlights of our technologies, which is the standalone technologies, 4G standalone kit. So as you can see, these two cameras, they are 100% standalone solutions, which means that what you have to do is just insert 4G SIM card inside of these cameras. No need for power cables, no need for internet connections, just a 4G SIM card inside. Okay, follow me. I will show you more details about this technology. So as you can see, we have a battery kit for this camera, supporting up to 6 modular batteries. And the standard version is 4 modular batteries. So which means that each modular battery works alone. So even one of them is broken, we just have to replace the broken one. No, the whole system will continuously work. So this is a very friendly friendly for installation. And besides, this camera has a very special design, which is the super low power consumption design, which is as low as 2.3 watts, because we are using technology of low power consumption sensors, low power consumption 4G modules. And as you know that the normal power consumption of the IP cameras is from 10 to 15, but this one only 1/5 of the power consumption. So which makes that this camera can last at least 7 to 15 days at least without any sunshine, without any external power input. Besides, we have two modulars for this standalone camera. One is for the CCTV purpose with 2.8 millimeter lens and 6 millimeter lens. The other module is for license plate recognition with a longer length of the lens, so to capture more details of the license plate. Lastly, I want to talk about our software solutions. So as you can see, our cameras works very well with the main players in the security in the USA. For example, the cloud solutions, we have a very deep integration with 3DI, and we also have some very deep integration with Genetec and Salient, and also Network Optics. Also for the public safety area, our camera works well with the light plate recognizer. So this is an online demo. This is a demo showing the integration details about our cameras. So for example, like 3DI, Milesight and 3DI platform is a plug-and-play solution. So no need for VPN, no need for port forwarding. Just we can get our cameras on cloud in one step. You can see more integration, no power, no internet. And all of our 4G series also supports 3DI platform. So, and besides that, our camera has the AI integration with 3DI, including four basic AI functions, including intrusion, tampering, loitering, and line crossing detection, which means that all of the AI detection can be done on our camera side. And also, the license plate function is also integrating with 3DI platform. We'll be releasing very soon. Okay, so this is my introduction for our live at GSX. And if you have any questions about our products, the software solutions, and the 4G kit cameras, you're welcome to go to our website at www.milesight.com. See you next time. Bye.